It's Saturday, the 22nd of June, 2013, and I'm not in my normal area of the woods. I'm in Lundy, an island in the Bristol Channel, 2 hours away by boat from Ilfracombe, which is on the mid-north point of Devon. And this is the place I'm staying. My God, look at this view. It's ridiculous. Water, 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 water. I mean, if it was a very clear day, and I mean, no clouds at all, I should, in theory, be able to see England. But I don't think I can. Down here, you've got the harbour where we docked at 11 this morning. Yes, 2 hours of... Well, the first hour was fun. Sat on the top deck. You know, lots of waves, splashing. I've taken another video. That was fun. And then just the monotony of swinging about got the better of my stomach. And salt water that